It's not conservative or liberal, however they're defined. It's not about interpretation or the judgment of the mind. It's the opposite of politics, power or prestige. It's about a simple message and whether we believe.
It's still the cross, it's still the blood of Calvary that cleanses sin and sets the captive free. It's still the name, the name of Jesus that has power to save the lost. It's still the cross,
it's still the cross.
Now some may water down theology and preach a word to suit our needs. Some may justify sweet subtle lies that are wrapped in noble deeds. Some may alter their convictions to adapt to social wills, but they cannot change the gospel or the truth contained within. It's still the cross,
it's still the blood of Calvary
that cleanses sin
and sets the captive free. It's still the name
of Jesus that has power to save the lost.
It's still the cross,
though some may say it's man's religion or ancient history. The cross of Jesus still remains the price for sin
that sets us free.
It's still the cross,
still the blood of Calvary that cleanses sin and sets the captive free. It's still the name.